All right, let's win. This your last one for, right? Or two more?
This one.
Oh, I still get that kill, yeah? Let's go.
Nice. And they use heal. You gotta let them die sometimes, man. Save the heal for yourself. So free.
Why is he back?
I meant to blind Wukong and I fucking blinded Olaf. I meant to blind Olaf and I blinded Wukong by accident.
That's not good. Olaf just got two more kills. My support just entered so hard.
That was my bad. I meant to blind Olaf and I fucking blinded Wukong by accident. Oh! Whatever, it's not that bad. This is my lane, so. Damn, that's so lame, dude. I was like so free if Olaf just doesn't heal off his autos.
Yikes. That's what I meant by the pressure. I'll scout ahead. No fucking way.
What?
Nothing, I just didn't get the kill. I got bubbled.
Wait, he's not as fast this whole time.
What happened?
But this guy had flash the whole time, it's crazy. Her blue buff just came up. Yeah, this guy's only up 15 CS, and even then, like, once I catch this wave, the CS difference won't be much. Shouldn't be too bad. Trying to get some grasp stacks, man. Come on, let me touch you. Watch out for Olaf teleporting or something.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll scout ahead.
So fast with Phage, dude. I think I'll go tab use this one.
So predictable, bro.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh my god. Dude, did you see what just happened mid? Oh my fucking god, that karma just destroyed this guy. Yeah, so look, even after my misplay early, giving this guy 3 kills on double buffs, he didn't do anything with it, because I know how to, like, stop the bleeding. Actually, almost killed him once, too. Uh-oh. My tower's full, so it's not really at risk of going down.
And I got first turret.
Okay, me try to dive me here.
Nice! Let's go!
I'll scout ahead.
Wait, Nami was here.
It's so fuck? Easy!
Where did Nami go? Olaf. You can come top if you want.
But the reason why I don't like leaving bot if they're ADC staying bot is because I want to keep them behind as much as possible. So if I allow them to fucking just keep farming bot lane, like, that's what I don't like. You know, does that make sense? Like, I know it's not, like, optimal, but it at least allows them to just stay out of the game. And then I can draw pressure down bot lane for y'all to do whatever y'all want to do. What do you think? Go away. that guy was doing.
Trying to cheese a tower, dude.
Or did not work. Now we get the plates.
Take ready for the tower.
Yeah, I am.
I have demolished too, so.
But we're about to get a lot off of this. Watch how much damage I can do third. Nine. We'll get the whole turret right here. Actually, maybe not.
I'm going bottom. What's up, Natalia? Hello? Ooh, can I get there fast enough? This is like a diamond 3 times 2 game. Wait, who's diamond 2? Ooh, Zach is D2.
Wait, whenever I watch Twitch on my PS4, the thing slowly changes. Like the video is so off from voice for me. What the hell?
2, 3, 4. PS4 BB.
Where are you going? Why aren't you top?
Oh shit, sorry, I was autopilot. I'm reading chat. This Zach is engine.
Or mid. I can't move, what the hell? Oh, never mind, that's you, killer. I was like, why am I not moving? And then I was like, oh wait, that's just Tristana eating shit in the bush.
Oh shit.
Still got demolished up. Why aren't you hitting the tower instead of the minions, dude?
I don't want the minions. I got IE on them, dude.
That is trolling, dude.
Nope, you're trolling.
Trying to get me killed.
The BI build character.
But anyway, just see how much easier it is when we just like take towers. Like it looks way more over. They're way more likely to surrender if we take all the towers than if we just farm kills for 20 minutes.
Honestly, I'm gonna get this over boots. Yes,
the game is always easy if everyone does what they're supposed to do.
Okay, how much do I need? I need 800. I need... Oh no, that's with that. Okay, I need more. I need like 1100 before back. How many people are mid or top right now? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. Okay, cool. I'm gonna get
5. Five. All of them. Cool.
Nice. I have a huge wave with me too, so. That's work.
Oh, walked into it!
He died in bottom. I got her.
I'm down to nobody.
Imagine if Rip was strong enough to kill you right there. Fucking random, did you
just die? Just headbutted me. No, thank you.
This game is so easy when you have an engaged support. Like, it's so free. Honestly, can I sell this and get food? Okay. Wait for this.
You can sell, what are you waiting for? You're tier 2?
Yeah. I just sold my Doran's lid. I'm 4 items right now. We can just literally end off of one push. Like,
you count boots as items? Ugh.
Huh?
I wouldn't count boots as an item. I mean, I guess.
It's 35% attack speed. That shit is fucking insane for Tristana.
I'm about to buy some.
35% attack speed is so fucking good. You should try that shit on Teemo, no cap.
I do it when I run PTA, but otherwise I usually just go Magic Pen. Or whatever I need. Damn, that karma damage, what the f-
Yeah, I don't know. What the f- is this champion? What the hell? Alright. Well.
Nice. That's GG.
What is this Lucian doing? Bro, my man, he's helping.
Haha! I'm so tanky with these runes, bro. This shit is so OP, I hate it.
Oh, right.